automatically, it's going to go off.
Okay.
So just be ready for it, okay?
Okay. So do I? When do I take the safety off?
When you're ready. So just make sure that your shoulder is nice and comfortable against it so it doesn't jump on you.
Okay.
And that's basically all you have to do.
Well, it's interesting trying to see in this thing.
So now, unfortunately, you got to cycle your own rounds out. Take the cocking up, force it back. There you go, and then force it forward. And you're ready to go. And it's still ready to fire.